हेलो स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ स्टैंडर्ड 9th, वेलकम टू डीएवी मॉल पब्लिक स्कूल। आई एम योर इंग्लिश टीचर जागृति मिश्रा। लेट्स बिगिन आवर टुडेज ऑनलाइन सेशन ऑफ इंग्लिश। वी विल कंटिन्यू विद यूनिट नंबर 2 ऑफ वर्ड एंड एक्सप्रेशन। आवर टॉपिक फॉर टुडे इज बायोग्राफिकल स्केच। A biographical sketch or bio sketch is a brief summary of a person's life achievements. It includes professional, educational accomplishments, publications, and affiliations that highlight important aspects of his experiences, training, etc. While writing the bio sketch, you must keep all these points in your mind. It should be written in third form. It should outline important events of person's life, including experiences, competencies, and interests. Special awards and recognitions be mentioned. Emphasize on portraying a person in an admirable manner, and give a title to it. The traits of a musician are given below. Use these and write a short biography in about 100 to 140 words. You may collect more information from other sources. A.R. Rahman, Indian composer, singer, songwriter, music producer, musician and philanthropist. Born in Chennai on 6th of January 1967. Graduated from Trinity College, Oxford University. Famous in integrating Indian classical music with electronic music, world music and traditional orchestral arrangements. Recipient of the Padma Shri and the Padma Vibhushan Awards, 2 Oscars and a Golden Globe. A notable humanitarian and philanthropist. Donates and raises money for a number of causes and charities. Dear students, let's towards the grammar part in this unit. Adjectives can be used before a noun and after the verb be. Example, the book is interesting, the interesting book. The table is round, the round table. But adjectives can have many forms. Example, he chose a pipe with a natural hollow stem that was longer and broader. Ustad Bismillah Khan was awarded India's highest civilian award. My mother is the most beautiful woman in the world. Here, the adjectives longer and broader refers to the comparative degree, and highest and most beautiful refers to the superlative degrees. Ir is used for the comparative degree for shorter words and more is used for longer words. Example, let's go to the local market. The vegetables are cheaper there. But in supermarket, these are more expensive. Dear students, now fill in the blanks with appropriate comparative adjectives. For example, first one, let us see. He was not audible. His voice was not loud. Can you request him to be a bit louder? Dear students, fill in the blanks with appropriate superlative degree, most or est. Let us see the first sentence. With so many vehicles, the roads of Delhi have become most crowded ones in India. In the same way, students, you have to fill in the blanks, the remaining sentences.